Then he says, Ahmed, what is the best dhikr? This depends, Ya Ahmed. Astaghfirullah can be the best dhikr when you have done a sin. Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. These are the best of all. If you can continue to say this 24/7, excellent. Sayyidul Istighfar is good. Adhkar after Salat are different than these. This is best in its time. So each time has its best dhikr.